welcome all of you in as we get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
To Kelly.
There's the shot.
That's a stick save. He'll move it himself. Nice check. A lot of folks in front of that one. Heavy metal shot. Goaltender's best friend. Nothing on that one. To Murray. Up the wing. There's an off. Scores! There's a big sit 'em down. When you're on the road, you get the early goal. That's momentum. So they'll drop the puck here. Now what you want to do if you're the visiting team, keep that pressure on. Don't let this crowd and this home team back into the game.
Assisted by number 5.
In behind the net he goes.
And by number 66.
Now this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. Shot. Oh, he's going to have nightmares about that one. That should have been in the back of the net.
Shot.
There in the tight situation. A tremendous save. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Had an idea of what he wanted to do. Just didn't complete it.
That's an opportunity wasted when you shoot wide.
Breaks that up with a good poke check. Two on two the other way. Great chance. Here he goes. Got to get out of the zone. To Kelly. Chance from in tight. Oh, the stick in the slot. That's a goal scoring effort right there. Wide shot on that one. Pokes it away. Wrist shot on net. Picks it up. He's got that at the point. Nice wrist. That one is blocked. That hit the man and is not going to make it on net. We'll have a face-off as he covers that up. They had a good opportunity right there. He got the puck on the stick where he wanted it. Had it settled. But that wrist shot just goes wide. Over 7 minutes left here in the first period. Good battle at both ends of the ice. This one's tied at one apiece. Good defensive play to break it up. Wrist shot. Not exactly where he wanted that shot to go. That was over the top of the net.
No, he was trying to beat him over the shoulder, but he just got under the shot too much.
Good poke check. He'll lug that puck from the point. Play will go on, but we're going to get a penalty. Delayed call coming. Delayed call will now be assessed. Kelly's penalty, 2 minutes for trip
number 92. 2 minutes for
found a way to get the stick on the puck. Loose puck, and he gains control of it.
1 second.
Up to the point. Pass right back to him, off and running. Murray. No lugging the puck here. Nice breakup. Puck under control at the point. Time shot. Great scoring chance, and the puck ends up wide. Picks it up in the offensive end. Puts that off the blocker. Murray. There's a good pass up the wing to Danielson. Chop at it. One close again on the final moments of this first period. Loose puck, he's got it. Interception. Referee signaling a penalty. keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Scoring opportunity tonight. Nice use of the pass. Helms play right there, and this odd man rush is really worth taking a look at. This is a goaltender playing at his best goal. And that's the end of one. After one, it is 1-1. This has been a game where everybody's had something to cheer about. This has been a really fine game to watch.
You know what? All the players were on board when the game started, and they put together a real entertaining tilt today.
Starts. Length of the ice. Power play opportunity. Let's see what they can do as they organize. Into the offensive end. Not going to get a shot off on that one as it ends up being blocked unintentionally. Pokes it away. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Team's going to get the extra one out as the goalie heads to the bench. Shot off the pad. So another whistle. A delayed call. We'll see what the call is. You'll have to see guys who can move and handle the puck. You get a chance in four.
Yeah, these guys can really fly with that much more ice to work on.
1:05.
Fires. Big save. He shoots. He scores. He's got a shot at a trick. That's his second.
Scored on the power play by number 19.
Nice quick snap. That shot's going to go wide. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Great scoring chance coming. Left him behind. On the block. On the charge. 3-on-2. Good quick pass right there. Picks that puck up along the point. Weak one. To low. Shot through traffic. Savage's body takes a beating on that one, but he blocks the shot on the ice. Pokes that away. Carries that out from in front. 2-on-2 in the rush. Has that puck at the point. Wrists it. Oh, what a shot! Scores! And that's a hat trick. What a night! That last goal has increased the lead. The question is whether or not they back off so much they don't maintain it.
Well, I think it'll depend on this. Can the team with the lead be solid enough defensively to hold it? They don't need any more goals.
To Kelly. Breaks up the play in his own end. Under pressure. Takes that one up through center ice. What a move! He's out! Nice glove save. Out of the glove. Nice effort right there, Bill. There's a goaltender. Right place, right time.
Wow, that was sweet. I wouldn't call it spectacular, but chalk it up to a save. Getting the job done. That's what the goalie did on that deke.
You want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Neutral zone. Good stand-up poke check. Puck loose. Picks it up. That puck almost came out of the zone. He gets a stick on it. Knocks it away. Goalie will get that one covered. Savage's ability to block shots now is showing over a number of games.
Which really tells you about his mentality, because with the new sticks, everybody shoots hard.
And a good pass up the sideboards. Penalty to come. Gains control. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. Well, you don't want to make a mistake right there. BK breaks that one up.
14:22.
Murray. Needs to hurry. There's the whistle for the icing as the player touches that one up. Under 5 minutes left, second period of action. Holt's goal puts his team up by two. Kicked away with a blocker. Savage's poke check tonight has been most impressive.
Excellent reads of the play, and then he's got the coordination to make the poke check work.
Goaltender freezes that for a draw. Bourdon. He'll take that one behind the pipes to Savage. Nice work. Good play to hold that in the zone. Screening the goaltender with a body. Look at the work. Murray. To Savage. He's already picked up two assists tonight. He's got good hands going tonight. Good play right there to break it up. Center ice. Finds a loose puck. Holds it in. He's got room. He's out on a breakaway. Breakaway opportunity. Save made. The sniper is denied. Big pickup in the offensive end. Takes the shot. Good glove save. About to close the second period out. To Kelly. Time wrist shot. Shot ends up hitting him and rolls away, and that will take care of any offensive chance there. Breaks that up with a good defensive play. That's the end of two. 3-1 at the end of two. Outstanding game so far. What we're going to ask is, can they maintain it?
Yeah, good rhythm, good offense, some good defense. If you pick something, it is all in front of our eyes in this game.
These two teams get this game decided here. We're going to find out. Third period action, everybody. Gives himself a chance. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Good play to get that puck away. Easy save made, and he puts it away to Danielson. Two on two the other way to Savage. Snaps it. Oh, he missed. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Pokes that away. Breaks it up in the zone. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. Good save with a glove. That one had a chance to find Twine. To Murray. Goes to center ice to Danielson. Kelly. Snap that one. Nice save with a glove. I think he thought he was going to score on that one. Danielson on the rush. Two on one chance. Loose puck and he's got it. Save made off the pads. In tight. That had a chance to go home. Good pad effort. Tanaka's freezing up the puck. Will give us a face-off now. There's a real good chance. That wrist shot was a beauty. And he hit it as well as he could. Goaltender just made a better play.
Boy, this is clutch by anybody's standards. The goalie decided to stay on his feet, and man, did he stand tall.
No skating this one in as they clear it in. Kelly. Good poke check to free that puck up. Pass up the side. Great great deep move. In the middle, in the zone. Great chances. What moves? Takes a shot at the loose puck. Well, there's a move we're going to watch later on the NHL Network. Low. Nice save of the glove of the goaltender. And he's got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Scoring chances, they don't come that often. He's wondering how in the opportunity he had, he could not drive one home. An outstanding save against him.
And Gareth, we didn't know this goaltender had a glove. We do now.
Pump check. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Low. Lone giveaways tonight, sooner or later, are going to cost this team dearly.
No way to play catch-up. You just can't.
Though, gain some room. Knocks that puck off the stick to Savage. He'll get that at center. Oh, he wristed that one. A shot from well out of the scoring range for him. That is not a good option to be shooting from there. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. Hope checks it away. Chance. As the loose puck, and Clyde ticks away in the third, not much left. Put the puck down low. Oh, did he flash the pad on that? Great save. Good effort on the poke check. That'll work. Shot scores! Bill, we get these goals that come late in a game and narrow it to one. It guarantees you a great finish.
Oh, they're going to feed on it. They're going to generate more. You're right. It will be terrific.
Assisted by number 5, Kevin Hart.
Murray receives that one on the wing to Danielson. On the offensive attack, this is a 2-on-1. There's the shot. Save made. Good effort, good hustle to get that one out of there. That one blown dead offside. Holtz-Patrick is worthy of another look. Man, is he putting it to the net. Watch this.
And Gary, you talk about a quick way to pad your goal-scoring stats. Grab a hat trick.
Left for his teammate as he ties it up on the draw. Good stick use. Gets that puck. Gets that puck back. There's an offensive opportunity. Kick save and a good scoring opportunity.
I like this game because it has something for everybody. I mean, I'm not sure what kind of hockey you were hoping to see. What I got, I thought was real good.
Bill on the money with that one. I think everybody enjoyed this, players and fans. This has been a game where there have been some really nice highlights. Let's take a look. So long, everybody. That's going to do it. I'm Gary Thorne for Bill Clement and EA Sports. Thanks for being with us, and good night.